Developing in the city of Miles, Iowa, a school lockdown at Easton Valley Elementary has been lifted. The school was placed on lockdown Wednesday afternoon around 3:30. The Jackson County Sheriff's Office says it was due to activity at a nearby home where Davenport police were executing a search warrant. Authorities say the lockdown was lifted 45 minutes later and there is no public threat at this time. The Sheriff's Office says Davenport police are still investigating.